كراب كيك. أول حاجة مش هنسى أول يوم أول مرة كلمتك في الأوتيل. أول مرة كلمتك في حياتي. لا قبل ما كلمتك I didn't know you. ما كنتش عارفة اسمك ولا حاجة. ما كنتش عارفة اسمك ولا حاجة. وجيت قاعد على كرسي for lunch وانت you were walking, you were passing, you pulled out my chair and you made me sit on it and you closed it and you passed.
مراي
أنا؟
مراي
عن جد؟
فاكرة. وبعدين تاني مرة I talked to you سألتك because you looked so and I knew you were Lebanese but you looked like you only sang English and French. You looked so foreign to me. فسألتك انت بتغني عربي؟ تلي اه. I was so shocked, so shocked. مش هنسى لما كنا بنتدرب على Prime, يوم من Prime أو يوم اللي قبل Prime, قبل ما we got the results.
اغسي بقى حالك.
وسألتك
لازم
تاكل. Are you scared of getting accepted? You're like, no, I think I can get in and I think I have what it takes to get in. I'm never gonna forget that. عشان أنا من جوا كنت عارفة إنه كنت ممكن أتقبل, بس من برا حسيت إنه if I admit إنه ممكن أتقبل مش هتقبل. بس انت you knew you were going to get in and you had no problem saying that you knew you were going to get in and I thought it was really cool. في البداية I was like wow he's sure of himself, but after that I'm like no, if you know you're going to get in you can, there's nothing wrong if you say it and if it doesn't happen خلاص, but if it does it's good. زيك مش هنسى اول تابلو, مش هنسى انه my hands are trembling and you were sweating. احنا الاثنين were just
انا على طول هيك بكل
I know انه it went so well انه مش هنسى مش هنسى الكونفرسيشن.
مثل ايش يعني؟
أول مرة
وش الصلاة؟
أول مرة من يوم ما جيت الأكاديمي أفتح قلبي لحد أتكلم للدرجة دي.
كيكة؟ إيش تحس فيها؟ مشاكل أنا؟
يعني I told you things that I didn't want to talk about. I told you things that I didn't think I would talk about. I told you things that I didn't think I would talk about to you. يعني I thought مثلا I'd talk about to someone else. You know what I mean?
Very nice.
But I opened up to you so well and I felt so comfortable. مش هنسى يوم ده, مش هنسى كل كلمة that was said. I won't forget where we were sitting. I won't forget the weather. I remember every single detail of this conversation. I'm never going to forget it. And then and how and it was such a huge conversation and there were cameras everywhere but I didn't care and for the first time حسيت انه ارتحت انه I can talk to someone and I talked and people heard us because your mom sent us ice cream the next day.
ارجع بكلامك والله والله اشلح 42 واخليها تمشي.
There is also
بسمة. Close your nose.
Come on, this is my man.
مش هنسى انه انت you know I respect you كل حاجة, but there are certain reasons and the real reasons and I'll put them on the side now, بس انه super other reasons لما محمد كان دريجي انت جيت انت you were so nervous. We have to لازم ننظف كل حاجة. انت كنت اول واحد to pay attention to the fact that we have to take care, we have to clean, we have to. It showed how responsible you were, especially for a 20-year-old and their 27-year-olds here who can't even take care of themselves. Hi, as a baby. And there's so many things in you. And when I go from here,
يمكن انت
بس ما كل
شو
يعني honestly
جاي قطع تعال هون وحيك انا ما اخليك اعطيني انا صغير انا صغير
the most you're one of the most people I'm gonna miss and if I have like if I leave
لا 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 you're not gonna miss me.
I am a fan.
لا لا
I'm telling you
no
after the academy
I won't let you miss me
after the academy is over. I'm saying after it's all over, you're gonna be one of the most people I'm gonna miss because I'm gonna. And yeah, we don't deal with each other a lot here, but knowing that I have you here makes a difference.
Well,
I'm not gonna forget when I used to wake up in the morning and كنت بلاقي my breakfast again. Just ready.
Just
my breakfast. I used to open it. It was right there.
خليكي ذاكرة هالشغلة.
خليكي ما تفلي.
Okay.
وقتي العمر كلي.
تتعرفي الأسباب. عرفتي شو الأسباب؟
والله ما عارفة شيء فاتحة ما صار لها ساعة
لا
مو داري عن شيء
لا
we'll talk about it later because I'm really confused right now and I don't want to think about it
انفراد يعني شليه راح يلعب لعب
he's videoing us these are the most things I'm gonna
yeah man I'm sticking مع صاحبك
خلاص we're done
يا مان
ابو شاري
اللعبه خلصت
ابو الريش
احنا مش كتار
ابو شاري
خمسه خلاص
تحيه حق ابو الريش
كله اليوم دخل بيه عبد العزيز
اليوم والله يا حرام دخل بايده
عايز اقول
شبكه
شبكه واجهه
قديم من ازو
شبك شبك
من ازو بس لسه عشان
يخرجوني
من المسرح مش
عارفه
عايزين
ايه خرجوك من ايه؟
من المسرح
الف مبروك والله
ازا بتتكلم عنك
مين تتكلم عن مين؟ لا الا هي لا تتكلم عنها لاني عارف ايش تبغى تتكلم اصلا فما الحين هي تغار مني انا اقول لكم اياها باختصار آية تغار مني ما ادري ليش ما ادري ليش تغار مني يمكن لان عيوني اوسع من عيونها
يا عبيد يا ربنا اول عبيد ده لو يعرف أكتر حد في الأكاديمي أكتر حد في الأكاديمي بحب صوته هو أنا والله العظيم مش بازر بجد بحب صوته بحب لما بيقعد
شاي
اسكت يا لك تكنيلة بحب لما بتقعد على العود وتغني
أقعد على العود ليه فكرات من راحت حوله يا بنت
عبد العزيز
ما انت ما ننسى عبر يعني الله ما شفناه بالعقل عرفناه طيب احب لما تقعد على العود في امم خلايا تحضرنا يفكروا ويفهموا غلط بكره القاعه على اليوتيوب آية تعترف بان عبد العزيز يقعد على العود
ايوه
قولي لما تقعد تعزف
لما تقعد تعزف على العود
نعم